Good morning, everybody. Here's the hair we have. We need to cut it, make it, or give him a gentleman's haircut. That's what we call the haircut, gentleman's haircut. Using no attachment. Yes. Some viewers, they haven't said they like it because easy to follow. Seems like some of them are trying to do it at home. And I say, why not? If you don't have time to get in line, why not doing it at home?
Didn't mean to kick it. Thank you. Getting thicker, huh? I'll have to shave before church tonight.
Go back inside.
He wouldn't hurt me. Just wanted to say hello.
Mm-hmm. But sometimes I used to go crazy. Because he beat Father Bob twice.
Oh no.
In different occasions, of course. Like, yeah. There was the animal blazing.
Yeah.
You know, he was just doing like that. Ay, ay, ay.
He just comes over and sniffs.
Then we went to Kenai.
Yeah.
To help in the small church over there.
Yeah.
Did it again. Ay, ay, ay.
Maybe they smell like fish.
Unpredictable. So, I guess, yeah, Father Rob is not touching him anymore. Thank you. Oh, it's like that. The gentleman's haircut. We plan to do. Now it's done.
Right there looks like a feather. Just from sleeping on it.
Sometimes when that hair sticks out, all we have to do is put water.
Yeah.
Instead of making it shorter.
It disappeared.
Yes. Well. We can also do this. Oh.
It looks good.
Oh, I like to see them.
Yeah.
Yeah, when hair, because of static.
Yes.
Is still looks long because they're sticking out.
Yeah.
We can get rid of the static by putting a little drop of water. Then comb it to the front. Then slowly combing it to how you want it. And then it goes on like that.
It looks good. Mm-hmm. It disappeared.
Because it happens over here also.
Mm. I don't see it.
We are using head gear or how we lay down.
Hats.
You know, or the other side. Just the same thing.
Yeah.
It creates static because of the friction. That was done. So the hair stick out like that. Even if you cut it with the length that you prefer.
That looks good. Mm-hmm. Just as long as my wife's happy.
Like the other guy. Hey, you hear it. If you didn't give me a good haircut, you will hear from my wife.
You'll hear it from
really?
I said, yep. I said, well, I hope she will like it. Oh, yeah. You she say said, nothing means good.
She said I was looking like a girl. So it was so long and back.
I said, well, yes. But I think because we promised, you know,
yeah,
we're one.
But I didn't want to get it cut before I went to Hawaii because I'd get sunburned.
Mm-hmm. And, yeah, sure enough, we're supposed to be one. Even if we are two.
Yes. Oh, yes. Mm-hmm. She's number one. That's the main thing.
Mm-hmm. And now?
Looks like a gentleman.
Thank you. That's the plan. Thank you for watching.